Hey, when we come back, you're going to see the very first network television appearance ever of Bon Jovi when VH1's Best of American Bandstand continues.
You wanted to know if this was a French band?
Yeah.
Yeah? Sounds like a French band. Where do you think that picture was taken?
52nd Street in New York.
What do you mean?
You told me.
It's 58th Street.
52nd, 58. Same difference.
Now, in all honesty, if I hadn't told you, would you think that was an American picture?
No, it doesn't look like around here anyway.
Certainly not California. Take a look at this for a second. Don't zoom in. Just take a little look. All right, well, you did zoom in. Doesn't matter. As a matter of fact, no, and that doesn't look like New York, does it?
No,
really. No, I don't know. In any case, ladies and gentlemen, it is time to greet some gentlemen who are from New Jersey, various parts thereof. Their tours, I'm sure, will take them all over the world before this year is up. Please greet Bon Jovi. Thank you, gentlemen, very much. Come on and join us. Now, John, I went and did what I said I wouldn't do. Now, if somebody ran up to you in a bar and said, what's your name, you'd say?
Jon Bon Jovi.
Jon Bon Jovi. Now, ever since Runaway, I've heard of Bon Jovi, like I said it there. I thought it was a French band to begin with. It's very hard. are you up to having your name mispronounced?
Oh, yeah, I'm getting used to it.
Bon Jovi.
Overseas, they're having more fun with it yet. You know, it's even more fun than here in America.
Please introduce me to your friends.
This is Richie Sambora.
Richie, nice to have you with us.
Tico the Hitman Torres, our
drummer. Hey, we have met before. We'll cover that later.
This is Alec John Such.
Thank you, sir, very much for joining.
David Rashburn.
David, nice to have you here. Let me jump in the middle. You guys gather on like a football huddle. How did you meet Richie to begin with?
Richie was in the audience one night at a show while the other four of us were playing, and he came up to me and says, I want to be your lead guitar player.
What are you, crazy?
No.
It's not how to ingratiate yourself that people say, I'm going to be the lead guitarist.
Dick, it worked.
Right. Now, you split from Frankie and the Knockouts. How did this happen?
Bowling team.
This is all made up. None of this is true.
No, Tico was with the Knockouts, and they were between records and, you know, back in Jersey.
You met him in a bowling alley?
No.
No, we've known each other for a lot of years, and... finally got together to play a little bit and jam, and I said, I like this, and we just kept going.
Fair enough. What is a cover band?
Cover band is somebody that does somebody else's music all the time.
Have you guys done that in your lives?
When we were young, very young.
What are you, ancient now?
Yes.
I mean,
what is this? Pushing 50 here, you know.
Don't talk to me about that magic number. I passed that many years ago.
I know.
You don't think there's life after 35, though, do you?
I'm waiting to hit 30. This is all over from there. Social Security comes, doesn't it?
You know, no. Years and years ago, they used to say there was no life after 30. Now, you got to believe, all the old rock and rollers hitting middle age. What's for the future now? This is hot stuff now. Things are going well. What are you going to do?
This is our debut album, and starting Thursday, we're on tour with the Scorpions. We'll be doing all the major arenas, which has been great. And then,
so you will go find them wherever they are. Scatter back to the drums. Get into position. Tell me about the next song.
This is going to be the second single off our album, and it's called She Don't Know Me.
Right, now, you do your own introduction, so I don't louse it up again. If you want to say, you say, ladies and gentlemen, here is...
Bon Jovi.
There you go.